Adults play a 2.
I think it totals out 3 sub-zeros.
Gallo press O.
Huh? It's meant to be 3 sub-zeros in total, isn't it? No. Well, it's Cyber Sub-Zero.
The classic one isn't really
good. And it's Sub-Zero with the mask, Sub-Zero without the mask.
That's MK3 you're talking about, no, without,
man,
the mask.
They're all the same amount of Sub-Zeros, man.
But this one's pretty different. It's completely different.
So we've got Melina and Sam Sub-Zero just in
here. I just want to say, in my opinion, this stage needs to be banned. because of the cards.
Hey, mate.
And they block the view, so you could do like random loads or random overheads. I was telling Nora about it. He said this tournament is off, but it's too late.
Yeah.
That's the combo. EX dive kick. I don't know why you can EX dive kick some kick. Makes them extra safe. But anyway, back to that. Hell, a nice corner combo. Keeps Gallo in the corner. Gallo dive kicks out and then back in. Gallo's already lost his break up. Hell, it's trying to keep the pressure with those lows. Can't counter the lows. See?
Taking control.
Quick take.
Win. Round 1. Helsa, Skelsa.
I wouldn't count Gallo out yet, though.
Not at all. He's in group.
Yeah.
Get forced together.
He's smart. He's just too content with rinsing the skank count. He's just like Rex, isn't it? But now he sees that it's not working, he might change up his game.
Can't do that against Hell as well, like.
Yeah, he knows. He was the one telling everyone, just rinse lows, man. Fight! Here we go, four lows. Melina's got some of the best lows, but they are safe. But they got good range, they got low strength. Oh. Skelsa's got this, I think. He knows the matchup too well. Kaiser John also plays Cyber Sub-Zero as a second.
Oh yeah.
So they play this matchup quite a bit, yeah. I don't know how well Gallo knows the Melina matchup, especially the Helter matchup.
Oh shit.
Foxy versus Bonashin. And Foxy Grandpas, player 1 versus Bonashin, player 2.